Right over there. There. Right over there. knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Rusu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Thank you.
Snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters. Were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground. Thank you. children and Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Go. Right there. Go.
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Yeah.
We leave offerings at the guardian tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the guardian tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.